American experiment begins with my friends all scattered to the winds. Lawrence is in South Carolina, redefining bravery. We'll never be free until we end slavery. When we finally drive the British away, Lafayette is there waiting in Chesapeake Bay. How do we know that this plan would work? We had a smile on the inside, that's right.